sale of alcohol was illegal, when Ned Hanlon would illegally sell alcohol from Hanlon's voice. He was really clever with it, too. He would store the alcohol in barrels, and he did have informants who would let him know when the Toronto police were coming over from the mainland to the islands. He would put those alcohol-filled barrels at the bottom of the lake, and of course they disappeared, so they suspected nothing. So he was able to get away with some crime.